drill. Predicts he'll finish Nastyukhin inside of two rounds. Do not sleep on Timofey Nastyukhin. The man possesses some extraordinary power. But can he land on Alvarez here? For a chance in the semi-finals of the lightweight Grand Prix to meet Lowentainenis. Lots of movement early on here from Nastyukhin.
Nastyukhin was able to connect with a nice little straight right hand. It's great for Eddie Alvarez to try to blitz in, throw those combinations, and then get out. When he blitzes in, that's going to be Nastyukhin's chance to land with that big right hand.
Lunging right hand there from Nastyukhin. Got to be careful not to leave himself exposed when he overextends like that. Alvarez fakes the right hand. Controlling center cage here, the underground king. Looping left hand from Nastyukhin. Changing levels is Eddie. Just seeing what the Russian has to offer. Big outside leg kick from Alvarez. Not following through with that right hand there, Nastyukhin. Goes for the outside lead thigh of Alvarez. Alvarez circling off to his right. Chance go up for Eddie. They love him here in Japan. Made his name competing in Dream. Says he was super excited to return to the land of the rising sun. Nastyukhin's right hand cocked and ready.
Like the change in levels from Alvarez, he's immediately getting Nastyukhin to think about the takedown. When Nastyukhin gets comfortable, like he did with Amir Khan, like he did with Koji Ando, he's able to put together some brilliant performances. Eddie Alvarez needs to mix things up. He can't just stand there and strike with Nastyukhin. He's got to wrestle with him.
Alvarez outside back, it's straight right hand down the center there from Nastyukhin. And Alvarez smiles at him, but he felt that one.
Nice little catch to the right hand from Nastyukhin.
Perfectly placed catch and count. Another good right hand there from Timofey Nastyukhin. Alvarez not wanting to give up center cage here. Adding some little angles is the underground king. 2 minutes 45 remains. First round of three of this lightweight quarterfinal. Lots of instructions coming from the Russians in the corner of Nastyukhin.
Eddie Alvarez says he spent a lot of time working on his footwork and his speed for this match. He feels he's going to have the advantage in that area, the speed aspect.
Alvarez said that a punch would wobble Nastyukhin, and then he'd finish him with a submission. Nice right hand again from Timofey Nastyukhin on the upswing there with the uppercut, Eddie Alvarez. Some damage already under the right eye of Alvarez. Nothing too serious though for the underground king. A punt kick there from him. Uppercut again from Alvarez. Back to center cage. Long reach on the right hand there from Eddie. Nastyukhin goes down the center corridor. Nice fancy footwork to get out of dodge from Alvarez. Goes to the body. Clipped upstairs by the lead hand there from Nastyukhin. Quick release on the punches tonight from Timofey Nastyukhin. Usually loads them up a lot more, Nastyukhin, but he's chosen to go for speed and precision over a barrel full of power tonight.
You see, when Eddie Alvarez tries to get nice and tight, that's when Nastyukhin is able to land that right hand.
Alvarez fakes. Nastyukhin, good front kick, dug the balls of the feet into the midsection of Alvarez. That's what you want to do when you throw the front kick, splay the toes out, point the balls of the feet out and drive it into the stomach, into the chest of your opponent. Body shot there from Alvarez. Just over a minute remaining on Eddie Alvarez's one championship debut. A flipping left hand there from Nastyukhin. He tagged him. He tagged him with the underhand. Here comes Nastyukhin. It's going 9-0. We told you not to sleep on Nastyukhin. He's done it. Timofey Nastyukhin knocks out Eddie Alvarez.
Stunned. Timofey Nastyukhin just upset the underground king. Would you call it an upset, Michael Cervello?
He told you not to sleep on Nastyukhin. There's a reason why he's got the word nasty in his name. He's a beast. He's a machine. He's now through to the semifinals. Timofey Nastyukhin shocks everyone here at the Rio Gokokoku Geekon, and here's how it happened.
Nastyukhin was able to close that distance, get Eddie Alvarez against the cage, and then it was the big right hand and Nastyukhin was still able to connect with that right hand. That is how much power Nastyukhin has in those punches. It is a dangerous game plan to stand and bang with Timofey Nastyukhin.
Look at the right hand smack bang to the side of the head of Eddie Alvarez. Nastyukhin just unloading on a hapless Alvarez. These pulverizing fists, these jackhammer of hands. Eddie Alvarez is out of the lightweight Grand Prix. Nastyukhin will meet Lowen Tynanez in what will be an absolute grip snorter. Let's go to Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kent Cheng, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 5 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Timofey Nastyukhin.
I'm sure there are many mouths agape around the world right now. Timofey Nastyukhin knocking out the underground king, Eddie Alvarez, in front of a sellout crowd at the Ryogoku Kokugikan in Tokyo at one championship in new era.